Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project. A DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare.
All right, guys, welcome to another Hitman Let's Play with War Torn Future. This time we're doing the Sapienza hit on Silvio Caruso and Francesca DeSantis. And we'll be taking these guys down. I'm not going to bore you with these particular things right here, but these are objectives. Take out Caruso, take out Francesca, and destroy the DNA specific virus. So cool. Let's get into this. We're gonna go with back into our safe house here, and we are going to I think we might put the remote explosive in here to help us deal with that virus. Gonna upgrade my handgun to the silver baller. Go with the Italian suit. I'm gonna switch out to the coin for the lockpick on this one. I don't end up using the fiber wire that much, so well, let's take it along just in case. All right. So that's it for planning. Let's go ahead and play. Again, man, just a lot of frame rate drop in this one. I mean, the level's got to be so expansive, plus running the capture software. I apologize if the video quality takes a dump or anything like that, but I'll have to just adjust fire later if possible. But hopefully we'll get a good couple kills
in. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
Alright, so with that in mind, let us go ahead and let's find our safe house, because I'm not even 100% sure where that's at. Go here. Let's go to the map. Agency pickup. So we're looking for that. Target's out in the garden right now. Francesca DeSantis is there. We go. So ICA safe house is this way. So as you can see, it's actually a pretty huge level. It's a whole Italian town. I'm sure will make it pretty exciting for custom contracts that people are making.
Rocco! Get down here this minute! You can't be late for your first day!
Relax!
So it looks like there's an opportunity there. I'm not particularly interested in getting it. Not 100% sure how to get up into my safe house, sadly enough. Man, this game just looks great, though. I mean, for a free-form open-world game, I don't think you can beat it right now. And the department of just how open and wide the levels are to do it, things your own way, so... Let's see. I believe this is probably how we get in here. To our nice Italian seaside apartment. Get our explosives. Get out. Or not. Let's see where this leads us then. Very inconspicuous. Church staff, huh? Take that, thank you very much. Oh, I'm trespassing somewhere, shit. Go ahead and pick up this combat knife. This is interesting. There's going to be a lot of room here to maneuver and find different things, apparently. It's very interesting. Whew. Those lighting effects are blinding. Oh, good. That's a trap. Clearly meant for you to jump down from the top. Hopefully we don't run into anybody. We're gonna have to pop. Okay. So route, we're a little more armed now in case things go sideways. And I'm still looking for my safe house. Clearly, I don't have any idea of where I'm supposed to be going. Somewhere around here. Let's see, maybe up this way. Looks like a door. Swipe card, huh? Break into the coffee shop, make a latte or two. Gosh, this level is expansive. I mean, but like I said, looks great. I mean, just a friggin' treat on the friggin' eyes. I wonder if... Oh, can't go in. 47 is allergic to water. Again, joining the long list of heroes that can't fucking swim, even though they're like these super badasses. Again, always hilarious. I think if Link from The Legend of Zelda should swim, you should be able to swim as well there, Agent 47. Let's see if it's somewhere around here, maybe? This looks like could be it. So, yes, this is... So, we found the safe house. Which, apparently, we have to... unlock with our pick here instead of just having the doors to it. What was that? Another Bartoli? Yeah, sure. Sweet ass sleeping bag. Good stuff. Got our explosives. Let's see if there's any other goodies around here. Sure, give me the kitchen knife. Why not? Oh, an explosive golf ball. Fucking ballin'. So let's see here. Golf ball that detonates upon contact. Very interesting. So a few less opportunities in this level I've seen so far. Only saw the four there. Well, let's exit our suite room and let's go get ourselves a disguise and get in that compound. Looks like these guys are still involved in their little accident here, but I'm gonna go with this tried and true method. Scale this. And then this time I think I'm gonna wait at the bottom for this dude to come down. And throw the exploding golf ball. It's fucking awesome. I don't have anything to knock him out with. I'm gonna have to come up behind him and just choke him out. Let's see, we can't look up all the way right now. Enter here and just wait patiently for the kill, or for the non-kill, I should say. Just need one security guard to come down. Okay. Not seeing anything, but now I don't want to get out of here, and because with my luck I'll hit space and get out just as he's coming down the damn stairs and he'll spot me. It'll turn to a full-blown firefight. Fuck it. I'm getting tired. I'm gonna walk around in instinct mode. Just see if we spot him ever so slightly. Stalking around up here. So we're gonna try and go for a silent assassin on this one, so I wanna make sure that I don't just pop any. So it looks like he comes down to the second, just this stair right here, and then he goes back up. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Other guys up there. So he comes down for a smoke. He goes back up to his buddy. Hang out, probably talk some shit about the boss. Let's see if there's an opportunity or anything that gets revealed up here. Playing with fire now, but... just like soldiers sitting around on guard, texting and smoking. This guy's moving. Okay.
You know, you can get a clear shot anywhere from up here.
And that's why we have to stay especially focused.
Come on, I was just joking.
Hey, this job is not a joke.
God, his cell phone really takes this thing seriously. Okay, so he's coming down here for another smoke. Okay, so let's see if we can't subdue him real quick. I'm just gonna drag him away. Smacking his face against the steps the whole way down. And I'm gonna pick up this weapon so it doesn't get, cause the other guy to investigate. Something let's go. Smacking down the steps the whole way down. Oh, there's a brick there. Could have knocked him out with a brick. I think it's kind of suspicious that 47 has these holsters with no weapons in them. If I was one of these other security guards, I'd be like, what the fuck are you doing, man? Oh, I left him at home. Let me go back, get him. It's like the Barney Fife of security guards. I don't know what I'm doing. Help me. That's why you got taken out by 47. So now we're going to have to find the,
Have you noticed how security is getting tighter and tighter? Especially around the lab entrance?
That's because Caruso's creating a
monster. Oh man, I'd love to take someone out with a shovel. Gosh, it's just, I can't get over how big this level is. Okay. So, the target's going to know me. There's two security guards with them are going to know me. Been recorded on the security camera, so I'm going to have to knock, find out where that is and destroy it. That's going to make make my life more complicated in this level. But never fear.
Did you finish spraying the backyard?
Yeah, you know, except for the area around old school.
The golf ball kill would be pretty fun, so I'm gonna have to make a video for that one later. Okay, so he's got a guard out there that'll notice me. Better stay away from the water. Infinity pool will probably destroy 47 completely. Target's on the move again, son of a bitch.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Yeah, a bioengineer, actually. A freaking prodigy, too, you know? The Ether Corporation has, like...
Oh, son of a bitch. Break line of sight! That's what happens when you forget, what is it you're doing? So let's see here.
So I just don't know why I bothered. I've got credentials from Tokyo, London, Copenhagen. I've done New Nordic with the best. Paleo, Japanese fusion, you name it. And I come back here to open my own place in Milan and bam, the recession hits. Now I'm stuck out in the sticks cooking for a pompous jerk who complains that my pasta bolognese doesn't taste like his late mother's. My pasta bolognese. Do I deserve this?
Bolognese.
Hell, I do. I saw a rat yesterday.
My mother's bolognese.
Kitchen. This is turning into a bad joke.
Mm-hmm. I hear you, man.
I am not kidding. That little shit could have had Ebola for all I know. Oh, good Lord Christ. Yeah, just keep a lookout, okay? Please, let me know if anything pops up. Where? Anywhere but here, that's where, Rob. Have you been listening to me?
Alright, let's see. This guy's supposed to get... I was able to talk to him earlier.
Can I help you? No? Well, could I ask that you maybe leave us alone? Thanks.
God, I just want to pop him right in his face right now. Just walk up and slug him. Alright, whatever. So. Okay. Looks like the recordings might be in here. Possibly, I'm not. Let's see here. Oh my god, hide as a plague doctor. That is hilarious, so I'm picking both these up. This prick's liable to get one of these right in his back. Okay, so it looks like the cameras are here, but that looks like it might be for the lab area. Target looks like he's taking some swings, so I'm going to go ahead and figure out a way I can lay and wait for him right here. And just kind of investigate what's going on in general here.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso. Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure. Well,
there we go. That's how we're hopefully going to try and get her. So we'll track that. Oh, actually, there's a lot more opportunities here. Absolution. Looks like Beyond the Grave. Hilarious. It looks like you can make it look like his mom's there or something. This is going to be fucking awesome. I'm already in love with this level. So let's get back into this area and just lurk a little bit. Lurk in the area. I feel like there's some kind of justice getting this prick with a circumcision knife, so I think that's how this is happening. Oh, there's an upper level. Would be a good one. Wow, damn. I don't want anyone to see me pop them. Shit, 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 shit.
The atomic bomb was brutish, tyrannical. Mine is democratic. It will turn everything around. Ethan thinks they can control it, but they can't. I won't let
them. Yeah, well, this is too late for that, buddy. Let's see, I'm just gonna subdue that other guy. Lurking and murking. This is why you always keep your head on a swivel, gentlemen and ladies out there. This might be a bald dude that's about to put you down. You don't know. You don't know what you might get contracted for. Maybe you spit gum on the sidewalk and some crazy person puts a hit out on you. So you always gotta keep your head on a swivel. Alright, so that's two corpses hidden there. I believe there was somewhere here we could hide them. Yeah, there's an armoire right there, so I'm gonna go ahead and drag the third body. That way he doesn't just get up. Oof, almost snapped his neck by mistake. Oh god. My arms. Okay, so. Boom. Gotcha. Oh shit. Okay. Sit down as a golf coach. Okay. I don't know how she wouldn't know that you were him. See anything here interesting? Sanguine took that guy down, so. Right, we gotta find the next target. Looks like she's upstairs. Be careful, because. Usually security changes from level to level, so from story to story. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Alright, let's go. Okay, nice. Bag of gunpowder, fucking sweet. Let's see what that says. Arm the antique cannon. Awesome. That'd probably be a pretty fun kill. So it looks like if in later iterations I might just have to use various ways to pick them off from up here, which isn't bad. God, where is she? I wonder if she's out in town. Looks like. Check this out up here. VHS tape, huh? See what that has to say. How creepy. Gosh, yeah. This game looks pretty good. It's hard to not just walk around and kind of take it in, all the BS conversations and stuff.
I didn't know Caruso was so old school.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood. You know, camcorder stuff. I used to watch them all the time.
So, there she is. She's upstairs, but half these people are gonna notice me, apparently, so gonna have to change disguises. Maybe waiting staff has access? Guess we don't know. Let's see if we see anyone. What's this? Caruso's fan, according to us now. Alright. Looks like either high level security or a lot of other security personnel that can just, you know, detect you upstairs, so. Let's go take a peek if we can. I'm not really sure how to get up there. Oh, fuck. One of the reasons I'm keeping the security outfit on is to make sure that I don't get frisked at any point. So it looks like this is the crazy guy's mom's room.
Very odd.
Sure, that'll make for an interesting kill later on. Journal from a mental institution in Naples. According to a statement, Caruso found his mother's favorite record playing in the empty dining hall and then saw her chair lift, move by itself upon hearing the service bell ring in Isabella's old bedroom. Caruso entered alone and was later found unconscious by a staff. He claims to have no recollection of what he witnessed inside. Whoa. Alright, let's see. Text away. Looks like...
Yeah, sure, I know, but, what's that one?
Yeah, so there's a lot of dudes up here that are gonna spot me. I'm not sure if they're higher level geeks or what they are. Looks like we found the security. So let's see if we can coax the guy just outside the room with the brick I should have picked up just like a second ago. Or whatever this is. What is this here? Oh, that's just a vault. Fuck, I need something I can throw. There we go. Bottle of water? No, bottle. Oh, jeez, who's that? Another leopard. Trying to get someone. Be something I can throw. I can throw a kitchen knife. What's this? Rat poison, cool. Shit.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Okay, I'm gonna try and subdue this dude. Pull him over. Oh, jeez. Son of a bitch! No, that worked.
That person? Are you complicit? I need some serious help here.
We gotta move you to safety. Follow me.
Well, that's.
Man, I think our guy is somewhere around here. Go, command.
Let's go. About to get surrounded in here.
Reporting in, please acknowledge. Whoever did this is still out there.
Oh no!
That's what I get for being too ambitious.
Negative on the target. Stay alert. Roger, over.
Clear, guys, you didn't hear? Yeah, totally clear. Totes.
This is a waste of time. Regroup! I don't want any more surprises, so keep them peeled.
Well, that's what you gotta do sometimes. You gotta compromise and get the target. Alright, let's get out of here. Got our remote explosives. Go downstairs, take out the lab, get out of Sapienza. Totally normal. Damn, that was close. That was almost Silent Assassin. It's alright, because we've laid down a kind of a blueprint for how to do it. Okay, so I remember running into like a cliffside area earlier, but there might be access down here. That's what it looks like there to the right. You got three guards. What we'll do is we'll turn this on. Let's kind of come investigate. Hit him over the head with something. Like a crowbar. Boom. It's all right. You know, sometimes you're not gonna get the Silent Assassin. It's a real pain in the ass sometimes. Jeez, I don't think I can get past these guys without getting fucking frisked. So,
vintage gear, be goddamn expensive.
I do. Got it from Caruso's private stash.
Are you trying to get fired?
So it looks like.
In fact, that's exactly what I'm doing. Okay.
Looks like we got a scientist here.
On a 2-year contract. Ether will sue me blind if I leave. And if I mess up intentionally on the job, oh, trust me, this way's better.
You know, one day you guys are gonna. Tell me exactly what you're making.
Oh, so it looks like the
seed. Won't need to ask.
Looks like we got the car down there to access that door.
Because it actually sounds like a good idea, like the lesser evil. Man, I wish I'd been wiser when they approached me.
Caruso?
No, God no. No, the man's a genius, but I have met water coolers with more charisma. No.
Ripped, son. Just want to brain these guys and get on with it.
We're nitwits.
Hear, hear. Cheers to nitwits.
Yeah, to nitwits.
Put the glass down, walk away. Jeez, this guy's fucking. Can this dude see me? Yeah, you totally can.
Jeez. Who's throwing stuff around?
God damn it. Sit down.
That's your age, man. What are you, 46? 48?
No, actually, I'm 47.
Wait! What the heck? Oh my god!
Plus, when you mess up, it's a lot more fun to just go around wrecking people. So that is one of the upsides to when you do jack things up a little. So let's see, take this disguise right here.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems.
And let's see, I don't want to really fight my way through those other guards, so what we'll do is we'll see if we can't find an alternate route along the cliffside. Which I believe I spotted earlier. Over here somewhere. Actually, I might have been around here. Not 100% certain, but I thought there was a gated tunnel entrance around here. Oops, I guess we can't go that way. Interesting.
Ooh, a hatchet. Keep that in mind for later. Okay, let's get down to this access along the cliff here. No biggie, just getting some fresh, clean air, spreading Ebola virus, or Zika, or chemtrail virus, all over the place. There we go. Let's take a brick. Can't ever have too many blunt instruments to which you can brain people with. Looks like there's a entrance over here. Ah, okay, by the front fountain. That'll be a good one to use in rampage mode. What's this? Gardener? Nah, I don't need that. I don't know if this gave me access to where I wanted it to. No. Okay, so it looks like might have to go toe-to-toe with those two guards. Which will be entertaining. God damn. Levels are so friggin' big.
Hey, watch it. You could get yourself killed.
Yeah, dude, totally just jumping over that crate. So it looks like,
it's a family heirloom.
There's gotta be a way down around here. Good. Quite an arsenal.
Office field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Very James Bondy. I kind of like it, you know? It's like getting down to a facility and it's all super villain style. And of course, you're, gotta have your bottles of water to keep everyone hydrated. So, let's see here. Probably just a rock to pick up and hit people with. Oh, very interesting. Wonder if you could break that. That would be pretty damn neat. It looks like you can.
I don't think I know
Set.
You.
Stay put. Find something to hide behind.
Jesus. Here it goes. This is how it happens. That's what happens. Think you're being fun, think you're being smart, and then you get clocked right in the noggin. Ruining my damn Hitman score, now you're gonna pay. Let's test this out if I throw the golf ball.
Check the perimeter.
That's cool. Alright, looks like we're straight rampaging through here. I don't feel so bad for these people. They're basically making a super weapon. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. This is getting bad. Oh, man down. Man down. Well, that was my first attempt at the regular Sapienza mission. I hope you all enjoyed it, and come back for the retry. Signing off.